Hello, my beautiful family. Welcome back to another video. If you're new to my channel or this is your very first time you're joining my channel, hi, how are you doing? My name is Wendy, and in this channel, I make content around my lifestyle as an immigrant living here in Canada with my family, and also how you can migrate to Canada. So if this sounds so interesting to you, please do well to click on the red subscribe button, turn on your post notification, and that way you are not going to miss any of my upload. And remember to give this video a thumbs up, comment down below, and also share with your friends and family. And for my old and returning subscribers, thank you so much, guys. I really appreciate you. Thank you for your love and your support for me in this channel. I am not taking them for granted, okay? Yeah, so guys, without wasting much of our time, we're gonna be jumping right into today's video. So fam, we're going to be taking a look at this job we have here, which is for cook, and the LMIA is already available. That means the employer is ready to sponsor or provide LMIA for you. And this job is available in Calgary, BC. The employer is willing to pay $18 to $20 per hour for an hour, and it's a full-time job. And this job is... The qualifications they are looking for is cooking, 1 year preferred, food safe check, food handler or equivalent, you know, preferred. So if you have any of these qualifications, this is a good one for you. You can go ahead and apply for the job. So full job description, PLLMIA is available to support work permit application. Location, multiple locations in BC, British Columbia, and also Alberta, you know. Yeah, and the payment for hourly, I've already made mention of that, which is this right here. Vacancy, they are looking for 4 vacancies, so the employer is willing to employ 4 persons. Terms of employment, permanent employment, full-time, 30 to 40 hours per week. That's what you're going to be working, and the job is starting as soon as possible. Employment conditions, overtime, morning, evening, day shift, weekend, night, you know, they have so many time schedule that you can pick up. So these are the job requirements. Language is English. Education is secondary, high school graduation certificate. Experience is 1 year to less than 2 years. Personal stability. They said dependability, initiative, organized, team player, excellent oral communication, reliability, flexibility, judgment. You know, these are the personal skills they are looking out for you to have. You know, these are also specific skills, which I will definitely leave the link to this job in my description box so you can read more about it. Yeah, so basically that is that. So if you find this job interesting and you really want to apply for it, you just simply need to click on apply now. But I don't want to click on apply because I'm not applying for it. Okay, I'm moving ahead. The next job that we have right here is catering supervisor, and the job is available in Calgary, Alberta. However, we have we can see the employer is willing to pay $18.50 to $19.50 per hour. It's a full-time job, and this is how you can apply. When you click on apply, apply now. So down here you will see the job type is a full-time job, and also in here is a full description, full job description. PLLMIA is available for a skilled applicant from overseas. That means someone that is not in Canada or someone within Canada. And the language they are needing is English. Education is secondary, high school graduation certificate. The experience they are looking out for is 1 year to less than 2 years of experience. Yeah, so down here you will see personal stability, client focus, effective interpersonal skills, excellent oral communication, flexibility, team player. So definitely you will have to have this interpersonal skill for you to be considered. Then down here, you will see the tax that you're going to be doing for this particular job, which is going to be down here. All these are the tax that you are expected to be doing and many other ones. So do well to check them out and see if that is aligned with your own experience as well. If it does, please, I would definitely advise you to make sure you impute some of them in your resume. All right, have another fantastic job, which is a experienced breakfast cook. LMIA sponsorship is available for this job, and the company that advertised for this job is this one right here, and the job is available in Alberta. Looking at this job, is a full-time permanent employment, and the employer is willing to pay from $18 to $21 per hour. The job type is a full-time permanent employment. So here you're going to see the job description of this particular job, which I would advise you to please go ahead to read it up and see how your skill is being aligned to this job description we have right here. And these are the key skills and the experience they want: team player, teamwork, kitchen experience, food safe certification as an asset, strong work ethic, and a positive attitude. So everything right here is things that the employer is looking out that you will have as a candidate or as someone looking out for this particular job. So here are the benefits you're going to be getting in terms of this job: competitive wages, generous tip out and benefit, AM shift, that is a morning shift available, willing to work with existing schedules, summer wage bonus program, hotel, restaurant, and bakery discounts, affordable on-site staff accommodation. So there will be accommodation in the location as well. So they have active living allowance, team events and activities, you know, a whole lot of things that you're going to be benefiting all together with your LMIA sponsorship, which is already available for this particular job. So moving down here, you're going to see it's going to be an 8-hourly shift, which is what you're going to be working. So down here you will see ability to commute to relocate. So you reliably commute or plan to relocate before starting work, you know, is required. So if you are willing that you want to relocate to Canada, please go ahead and apply for the job. And again, if you see that is something that you can do, do not just throw in your resume. Make sure you align it to suiting the job description. From what you're going to be doing in terms of applying for this job is for you to click on apply now. And once you do that, it's going to open a page. I've already logged in, so that's why you're seeing this. It will open a page for you to put in your email address. And if you put in your email address, you click on continue and it will bring you up here. Looking at this place, it's going to ask you for your city, province, which is optional, and also phone number is optional as well. However, if you want to put in your phone number, for instance, you're staying in Nigeria, you can just click on this place and scroll all the way to where you have Nigeria. This is alphabetical order, is in alphabetical order. So you click on Nigeria and you put in your phone number, but I'm not going to put in any phone number because I'm not trying to apply. So I just want to do a demo to show you how you can apply for the job. So you click on continue and it's going to ask you to upload your resume. So this is how you can upload your resume. Click on here and you upload your resume. There is format for you to use in terms of your resume. So you just simply go ahead and upload your resume and click on continue, and that's it. Okay, I'm not going to go ahead and click on continue because I don't have any resume to upload right now. Today's video is all about construction electrician helper job. So this is another one that we have here, which is available in Surrey, BC as well. 2 vacancies is what they are looking for, and the job is starting as soon as possible. Okay, so as soon as possible means that anytime the employer is okay, or anytime the employer is able to fill up this position, then the person is going to start, and you won't see this job vacancy on this job bank anymore. So moving down here, I will show you language needed is English. There is no degree, no diploma or certificate. The employer will train as well, and the relocation cost is going to be covered by employer. And also, the employer is collecting application from a Canadian citizen and permanent residents of Canada. Other candidates with or without a valid Canadian work permit can apply. Then I will definitely go ahead and see how they want you to apply for this job, which is by email, to send in your resume to this email address right here, or you can send it by mail using this address that is on your screen. And the job is going to be closing by 21st of September 2022. Wishing you all the very best in this journey. I know it's not easy, but I would definitely advise you, do not relent, do not be discouraged, because I know a lot of people has been making good headway using this opportunity. So I'm wishing you all the very best. Okay, construction electrician helper that we have here in Canada is available in Delta BC, which the job was posted on August 8 by Apple Star Electrical Limited, and the job is starting as soon as possible. 2 vacancies is what the employer is looking for. The job bank reference number is this right here, 2141227. The job is a permanent full-time job, and the employer is willing to pay $21 per hour for 40 hours per week. So down here, the language that is needed is English. And education, there is no education, no degree, no certificate, or equally no diploma. Employer is willing to train, and the relocation cost is going to be covered by employer. Look at it here, relocation cost covered by employer. And down here are all the tax you're going to be doing for this job. Then we're going to see how you apply for the job. So send in your resume to this employer's email address, which is applestar2021@gmail.com, or you can send it by mail to this using this address right here, and it will definitely get to the employer. Then the job is going to be closing as soon as possible, which is 7th of September. So the earlier you start applying for this job, honestly, the better for you. Okay, very last job that we have right here, which is long haul truck driver, Canada and US. LMIA is available, and this job is the company that is advertising for the job is this one right here, McConnell Transport Limited. The employer is willing to pay up to $82, and they have full-time, part-time, casual and permanent job. Classification, in terms of qualification, they are looking for class 1, year 1 required, class 1, 1 year required, then class 1 license required. Then the full job description is that they have LMIA available, is a long truck haul, US and Canada. And down here you will see we prefer flexible schedules, assigned units, dedicated lanes available, 24/7 dispatch, weekly pay by direct deposit, consistent mileage, and so many other ones down here. To qualify, you must have 1 year experience, have been clean driver's abstract, criminal service, criminal search, subject to drug testing, willing to relocate in New Brunswick, full-time, permanent, part-time and casual. Like I said before, it also has some benefits, which is for dental, employee assistance program, extended health care, flexible schedule, tuition reimbursement. So in case you have any course that you do, they can absolutely reimburse you the tuition fee. Then vision care as well, they will cater for that. Okay, so If you find this job interesting and this is the type of job you've been looking for, hop into it and start applying as soon as possible. Immediately. Do not just waste time. Don't just waste my time, okay? And yeah, we are going to call it a wrap. And this is going to bring me to the end of today's video. If you have watched till this time, we honestly appreciate you. And if you've not subscribed to our channel, please do well to click on the red subscribe button. Turn on your post notifications so you will not miss any of our upload. Give this video a thumbs up and also remember to share with your friends and family. We will definitely see you in our next video. Stay blessed, stay safe until I see you in my next video. Bye.